Alright, what's going on, everybody? Let's get into a drag. Not sure how well this will do. I just set it up more for drift, not so much drag. Holy crap! I did not expect that from that car. Just got it, just upgraded it. Oh yeah, that was cool. Whoa, somebody is hard up for trying to win. Oh boy. Sorry. Coming through. Excuse me. I'm just having fun. Okay, that guy is gone. Holy moly. Get back here, Tilly Willy. I actually have turning. I put a lot of handling onto this car. No! Finish line coming up. That race beat the crap out of my car. It's a weird starting way. Really? Trying to have a clean race here. Trying. Ooh, almost landing on that dude. me. Hey, baby. I can do turns. Somebody is catching up to me. I don't like it. I can't do the start stuff, though. What in the world happened back there? They are way behind. Finally lost my spoiler. Got a little squirrely there. Thanks. I'll take it. Yeah, I had to redo this a couple times. I think I figured it out.
Ferrari badge and everything. Sorry. Serious racing machine. All yours.
Paint?
Want to test it against the real thing? But where are we going to get a real Ferrari F40 at short notice? Oh yeah, Horizon. Meet me here. Right. That's one of the most famous and ferocious Ferraris ever built. And you're in a big Lego set. But I'll tell you what, if you beat it, you can keep it. How's that for motivation?
Okay. I'm trying to be nice about this. Ooh, that thing is taking off. Minimal damage. Cargo. Wasn't that racing someone? Okay, we made it. Thank you. I swear I was racing someone.
Are you serious? I mean, I knew these speed champions were a nifty bit of Lego building, but I never thought you... Hey, you go ahead and keep the real Ferrari. You earned it.
Sweet. Got money. Yeah. Now we're in the lead. I'm just waiting for my McLaren Lego. I have it IRL. I want it in game. Can't just go straight? Oh man, take all the fun out of it. Prepare for impact.
Nope.
Okay. That wasn't so bad. Good thing we're in a heavy truck. This part definitely looks familiar. On that note, I'll see y'all next time.